Prefabs in Unity are pre-configured game objects that you create in the scene and store in the project. They can then be instantiated or cloned, meaning to create an instance of them during the game. They have all manner of uses and are a key part of development in Unity. They are used for everything from rockets to enemies to procedural levels. To make a prefab, simply create your game object in its desired configuration in your scene from whatever components you need, and then drag it to the project panel to save it as a prefab. It can then be deleted from the scene. To edit a prefab, you can either select it in the project and adjust properties in the inspector, or drag an instance of it back into the scene, edit it in the inspector, and then press the apply button at the top. This saves changes back into the prefab, and you can then remove the instance from the scene yet again. Also, if you have many instances of a prefab, and you make edits to one of them, and decide that you would like the others to be the same, you can hit apply. The other instances will inherit from the prefab settings. Likewise, if you make a change to one of your instances, and you decide you don't like it anymore, you can revert to the settings of the prefab by clicking the revert button at the top.